Hey guys, I don't know what you're talking about. You just keep telling me that I insulted a religion, but I didn't. There was no any intention or like propose to insult a religion. I respect every beliefs and religions. That's all I could say. So please don't, like, you know, I know what's going on in my Instagram. I'm not, you know, I can't see, but I never. There was no such any purpose or like at least 1% of my heart or intention to insult a religion, okay? Guys, it's a song, okay? Please, the word is the word, it is what it is. Please believe my words from myself. Not just guessing, pretending, and assuming, okay? I know my limits. I know even I'm telling my truth. I know I can't convince and persuade like every people. Maybe some people would think of me as like, oh no, you still lying. You had that intention and purpose to insult, but which I didn't. I have never. Guys, I understand what you're saying, but I just can't lie, guys. I just can't lie to you. I'm just being honest.